Oh, yes. Oh, by the way, about today, I guess I could kind of see an advantage of having you with me in this case. The advantage is that about drones. If she needs something from me, from any of us, I think there's a chance of her contacting you instead of me. Mm-hmm. I call that an advantage.
Okay.
And so tower number 6 is combination assembly number 1.
Okay.
If you don't know what a combination assembly is, it's pretty much a hold up and hold it down at the same time.
See the lake here, at least. It's interesting how gray it looks.
Wow! I know, right? It's something quite interesting. And then he's about me interrupting the. Forward-facing video, in that case, at least about this is when you pointed it out, mm-hmm. and it's understandable on behalf, and it would be understandable on behalf of my YouTube fans.
Yes. Thank you.
Oh, by the way, wait, yeah. I'm over there. Is it like quite foggy over there?
Yeah.
Visibility isn't great over there.
Nope.
That's because of the weather.
Yeah.
And then we can go. We're in cabin number 27. It says it right there. Seems like it's snowing.
Yep.
Seems like the open cabin door is actually blowing snow in here. Oh, it's definitely. Why say little ones? Do you like a lot actually?
Yeah. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
What are your thoughts about how hard it's coming down? rather than. But that thing, it's essential today. Mm-hmm. Well, because of how hard it's come down, yeah. Right?
It's a groomer, right?
These groomers are crucial on days like this.